next on POV.
The general knowledge out there was that mothers were responsible for making their children autistic.
What wouldn't you do for your child?